Good evening, church. Welcome to worship. If you don't mind, let's stand together. We're going to do more of an acoustic set tonight, which means we will actually get to hear you sing. So make sure you sing out with us as we lift his name up in worship. Let's sing together.
Jesus.
Amen. Remain standing if you would. During this next song, we'll be taking up our offering. So just be prepared for that. Let's just pray together. Father, we thank you, Lord, that you do not discard us when we are disobedient to you, that you love us through everything, through all things, Lord. You love us with a great love that we can't understand or even imagine. You restore us time and time and time again. Thank you, Lord, for that restoration in our soul today. We love you. We worship you. We praise you, our Lord of Lords. Amen.
Restore my soul, revive my heart, renew my life in every part, reveal to me my soul, revive my heart, renew my life in every part, reveal to me what's in
just thank you for who you are. We thank you, God, that you're constantly molding us, Lord, and changing us, Lord, and helping us to just become more like you, Father. We lean into you, God, in the crushing and the pressing. We thank you that you're making a new creation in each and every one of us. We thank you for the freedom that comes with that, God. Lord, we just worship you in this place. We focus on who you are. We focus on your presence, God. Just overwhelm us, Lord, with your love.
Bring new. 'Cause where there is new wine, there is new power, there is new freedom, and the kingdom is here. I lay down my old things to carry your new fire today. Spring.